Alright, now the time has come to see if nuking a bottle of Elmer's glue is a good idea. Okay. 2 minutes. Okay, so it looks like our primary glue is getting done. So, let us examine the paste product carefully. Gee, look at that. The glue made a mess, a nice fountain. Do I recommend doing this at home? No. It is not safe to microwave. The fumes are horrid. It puts on a nice show, but you're never going to be able to eat anything out of that microwave again. Bad idea.